have probably already seen, the biggest YouTube live streamer, iShowSpeed, just had a bit of a whoops-a-daisy moment on stream. He was playing Five Nights at Freddy's and Chica jump scared him, and his penis fell out of his shorts. Now you might be asking yourself, how is this possible? What kind of paranormal activity took place here? Did Chica claw out of his screen and pull his dick out for him on camera? Like, how did this go wrong? What a weird response to fear, to expose yourself after you get frightened. I know Five Nights at Freddy's fandom can get a little wild, but I mean, this is next level. So what exactly happened? Well, iShowSpeed was playing a Five Nights at Freddy's game, and Chica gave him a spook, said, "Boo!" And in response to the jump scare, Speed stood up, saying that he wanted to fuck Chica, and he was thrusting at the camera. One thing led to another, and then bang, penis. So, as you can imagine, this was a pretty embarrassing moment that, of course, blew up online. More like I Show Meat, am I right?